गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू द शिवाजी ग्रुप ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। किड्स, आई एम योर हिंदी टीचर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक हिंदी लिटरेचर क्लास। बच्चों, पिछली कक्षा में मैंने आपको पार्ट 3 में अपलक और चपलक की कहानी पढ़ाई थी और मैंने बाद में आपको उसके अभ्यासकार कराए थे, तो आज मैं आपको उसी के आगे अभ्यासकार कराने जा रही हूँ। पेज संख्या है 27, भाषा की बात। तो चलिए करना शुरू करते हैं। पहला अभ्यास है, ऐसे ही मान प्रत्यय लगाकर नए शब्द बनाइए। तो पहले आपको मैं बता दूं प्रत्यय क्या होता है। वे शब्द जो शब्दों के अंत में लगाकर नए शब्दों का निर्माण करते हैं उन्हें प्रत्यय कहते हैं। वे शब्द जो शब्दों के अंत में लगकर नए शब्दों का निर्माण करते हैं उन्हें प्रत्यय कहते हैं। धन शब्द में वान लगाने से नया शब्द बन जाता है धनवान, जैसे धन मतलब मनी, लेकिन जब धन में हम वान लगा देते हैं तो क्या हो जाता है, दूसरा शब्द बन जाता है। इसी तरह से मुझे हम लोगों को मान लगाकर नए शब्द बनाने हैं, तो चलिए बनाते हैं। जैसे है अब इसमें हम लगा देंगे मान, तो ये क्या हो जाएगा, अपमान। शक्ति मतलब ताकत, उसमें हमने मान लगा लिया तो ये क्या हो गया, शक्ति मान। ऐसे ही है सम, इसमें हमने मान लगा दिया, ये क्या हो गया, सम मान। मूर्ति, इसमें मान लगा दिया तो ये क्या हो गया, मूर्ति मान। बुद्धि, इसमें मान लगा दिया तो ये क्या हो गया, बुद्धि मान। अभी, और इसमें हमने मान लगा दिया तो ये क्या हो गया, अभी मान। एक बार फिर से देखते हैं, पहला शब्द हमने बनाया अपमान, दूसरा शक्ति मान, तीसरा सम्मान, चौथा मूर्ति मान, पांचवा बुद्धि मान, छठा स्व अभिमान। तो आपको मैंने अभ्यास 1 करा दिया है, अब अभ्यास 2 कराना शुरू करते हैं। निम्नलिखित शब्दों का वर्ण विच्छेद कीजिए। वर्ण विच्छेद मतलब आपको बच्चों पता है, शब्द में प्रयुक्त वर्णों को अलग अलग करके लिखना वर्ण विच्छेद कहलाता है। शब्द में वर्णों को अलग अलग कर देना वर्ण विच्छेद कहलाता है। तो चलिए करना शुरू करते हैं। पहला शब्द है चपलक, तो च अ प अ ल अ क अ। मैंने इसमें चपलक को अलग अलग कर दिया तो ये क्या हो गया, च अ प अ ल अ क अ, यानी कि चपलक। दूसरा है शैतान, श इसमें ए की मात्रा है, त आ न अ, ये क्या हो गया, शैतान। फिर है अंधा, अ अंग ध आ, ये क्या हो गया, अंधा। फिर है परेशान, प र श आ न अ, क्या हो गया, ये परेशान। फिर है मित्र, म इ त र, क्या हो गया, मित्र। एक बार फिर से देखते हैं, चपलक च अ प अ ल अ क अ, चपलक। दूसरा है शैतान, श ए त आ न अ, शैतान। फिर है अंधा, अ अंग ध आ, अंधा। फिर है परेशान, प अ दी है। आगे अभ्यास संख्या तीन कराने जा रही हूँ। अभ्यास संख्या तीन है, निम्नलिखित शब्दों के वचन बदलिए। अभ्यास संख्या तीन क्या है? निम्नलिखित शब्दों के वचन बदलिए। पहला है मूंछ। मूंछ का बहुवचन क्या होगा? मूंछे। मूंछ का मूंछे। दाल का दालें। दाल का दालें। मिठाई का मिठाई या मिठाई या। अब आते हैं सुबह। सुबह बच्चों, सुबह का क्या होगा? सुबह का सुबह ही रहेगा। फिर है खिल्ली। खिल्ली का क्या होगा? खिल्ली या खिल्ली या। नदी। नदी का क्या होगा? नदी या। नदी का क्या होगा? नदी या। मूंछ का मूंछे। दाल का दाले। मिठाई का मिठाइयां। सुबह का सुबह। खिल्ली का खिल्लियां। नदी का नदियां। बच्चों, आपका मैंने अभ्यास भाषा की बात करा दी है। आपको नीचे रचनात्मक अभिव्यक्ति एक में चित्र देखकर अपने मन में जो विचार आ रहे हैं उसे अपने शब्दों में लिखना है। तो ये अभ्यास कार आप खुद करेंगे, ठीक है? थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे।
राजा कृष्णदेव आर्य, किंग ऑफ विजयनगर। तेनाली रमन पोएट एंड जेस्टर एट द others artist and four coaches. Okay, Raja Krishnadev Arya, king of Vijayanagar, Tenali Raman poet and jester and four others artists and four coaches. So then artist was very unhappy and asked to the king, yes, Then Raja asks to the Tenali woman, how can you say this? I think this is a perfect one. Then Tenali said, this one is incomplete painting and I didn't find any good or beautiful thing in this painting. Here is a man without hand. Here is a cow without tail. How can you say this? This is the perfect one. I am saying that this is the incomplete. Then artist asks to the Tenali that, how can you say this? Don't you know how to imagine a picture? And every picture needs to be incomplete. Everyone has to imagine a picture to make it complete. And first of all, go and get to know that how to imagine or judge a beautiful painting. Then Tenali asks to the artist that I can make better paintings than this. If I got some paint, brush and paper, means the required thing needed to make a beautiful painting. Then artist think that, have you ever hold the brush for a long time? Then Raja was also listening all the talks that were happening between Tenali and artist. Then Raja said to the Tenali, Tenali, calm down and leave it. Then Tenali said, no, I can make a better painting than this. Means Raja, that give me just 1 month to paint a better painting than this one. Then artist said to the Tenali, yes, of course, I can give you the accessories needed to make a painting. That means paper, paints, brush, etc. And if you need any other or more, you can ask to the king. So Tenali, I agree, Your Majesty. I'll show you a better painting, I promise. Okay, so after this we have completed in the previous video. Now it's time to start the rest of the story. Open your book at page number 22. All the audience who are listening to the conversation among the king, artist and Tenali Raman start smiling. The conversation between the artist and Tenali Raman is happening there, and all the who are sitting at the court are smiling with listening the conversation between artist and Tenali Raman. They have finger behind their hands. They are sure that Tenali Raman cannot paint at all. In his whole life he has never lifted up the brush. How will he paint better than the artist? Then all the people who are sitting at the court, they think Tenali Raman had never hold the brush at all. So how can he make a better painting than this? How will he paint better than Tenali? Looks angry at them and walks out. Then Tenali feels very angry with the listening of the talks of courtiers that he cannot make the painting or better painting than the artist. Then he walks out from the court and all the courtiers giggles again. And all the courtiers just smile at the Tenali Raman. First courtier, Your Majesty, you have really caught him out. No, the reality will turn out. He thinks that he is smarter than anyone. Then the first courtier said to the king that, Your Majesty, you have really caught up with his words. I know he cannot make the better painting than this, and the reality will come out within 1 month when he showed his incomplete or worst painting. Then the second courtier said, sir, he is trapped in his own plan, that he thinks that he is very smart than others. Then this will, after 1 month, this will show that he is not smarter. He is just always used his brain in his business and a little bit intelligence he is. Then the Raja, I am certain that he cannot draw better painting, but he is very clever. I am sure about this. Then Raja replied to the courtiers that, I know he cannot make a better painting, but he is really very clever and intelligent. He राजा ओह आई रिमेम्बर वेयर इज रामा इट्स ऑलमोस्ट टाइम फॉर माय लंच देन राजा आर रिप्लाइड टू द कोर्टियर दैट ओह आई रिमेम्बर टुडे इज द डे दैट तेनाली रामा हैड टू शो दिस पेंटिंग वेयर इज ही इट्स ऑलमोस्ट टाइम फॉर इट्स माय लंच टाइम बट वेयर इज ही सेम कोर्टियर सर आई थिंक ही इज सो बिजी इन मेकिंग हिज मास्टरपीस दैट ही हैज लॉस्ट हिज
Thank you. sentences. The earth complete one revolution. The earth complete one revolution. A. So, as we have read in the chapter that our planet Earth takes almost 1 year to complete one revolution. So, here we will write 1 year. Number three is, the Earth revolves. In a fixed path, in a fixed path, called an. So, as we have read in the chapter, like all the planets and our Earth also revolves around the sun on a fixed and elliptical. Or orbit. So here we will write orbit. Number four is the Earth's rotation also causes the Earth rotation. Influences direction. Influences directions of. So as we have read in the chapter that the Earth's rotation also causes tides. The tides that are in the sea. of seasons.
Good morning, students. I am Tony Hall. I am an online classes. I am your math teacher from Sivaji Global Institution. So, students. question number 6, which we have done. Multiply the following numbers. This is also done, but I am going short review of it, okay? Multiply. How can you do the multiply of two numbers? Suppose that you have to multiply 280 by 26. 280 by 26. So how can you do multiply? illustrate. After doing multiplication, you can
illustrate. This you can write a table of 216, right? So now we will read the table. There are three numbers, so we will go with the three numbers. So 216 under 216, 216 2 4 3 2, 4 3 2 will be greater than 8, so we will go with 216 under 216. Now do the subtraction. We will be going carry. 12 and 6 will go 6, and it will be 10. You will take a carry from here, so it will be 10, but after giving the carry from 8, it will be 9. 9 and 1, it will be 8, and it will be 1. Right, so 8. Okay, so now 8, 6, 8. Is here is 8, 6, 8. No, there is no 8, 6, 8. So we will go with 4. 4, 216, 4, 8, 6, 4. Okay, so 4 will be here, there is nothing, there is nothing. So remainder is 4 and 18. 18 is 14. So students, like this you can do the divide. So students, you have to do question number D in your homework. So your today's homework is
for that.
Have you remembered what are internal organs? Means the organs inside our body are called internal organs. And it give form, shape, support to your body. It is made up of 33 small bones. 33 small bones. Okay? Second point. It is also known as vertebral column. Also called vertebral column or spine. It is made up of 33 bones and called vertebral column or spine. The bones that are joined together in a backbone called टोटल टू लोअर बैक. इट एक्सटेंड फ्रॉम योर बेस ऑफ द स्कल टू लोअर बैक. एंड द फंक्शन ऑफ बैक बोन इज टू प्रोटेक्ट द स्पाइनल कॉर्ड. ओके, सो इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अप टू दिस. नाउ ओपन योर बुक एट पेज नंबर 24. Let's talk about rib cage. Rib cage, which is of chest part. It protects your lungs, your heart. Okay, so let's read about rib cage. The rib cage is a long curved bone in the chest, means it is long and curved in the chest. Okay, there are with the backbone and back side. Okay, the last two pair of ribs are not attached to the front and are called floating ribs. The last two pair, this one, the last two pairs are not attached to the last two pair are not fixed. That's why they are called as floating ribs. Okay, means rib cage are long and curved and they are present in the chest. There are 12 pairs of ribs form a rib cage and it joins with the backbone and backside. And the last two pairs of rib cage are not fixed, so they are called floating ribs. The rib protects the heart and lungs. Function: it protects the lungs and heart. And it is separated from the stomach okay? It is here. And the diaphragm and the muscle between the ribs expand and relax to make the chest bigger and smaller during breathing. And next heading, the legs. Limbs and rib cage.